9:30, and it's in the tradition of Woods. It's called Joy and Laughter. So we not only celebrate Christ's resurrection, but we offer some holy humor as part of the service as well. After that service, we're going to have a congregational meeting. It's an important time when we elect our slate of elders and deacons for the coming year. So hopefully you can be a part of that service. We'll even have a lunch after the meeting. And it's important to go to our website if you want to learn more about what's happening at the church at woodschurch.org. And on the website, you can sign up for Vacation Bible School, which is coming up in June. It's one of those things to be there or be square. So we need you to sign up and for the kids to be there, as well as you can sign up as a volunteer. So look for that online. Lastly, there's some refreshments on the outside here, but up in Zimmerman Hall,
okay,
so
Ben.
The service is done. Make yourselves at home. We're excited to have you with us today. So we're going to do the opening words. It's there on your program, the bulletin. So again, join with me. The Lord is risen. Alleluia.
Alleluia. Christ is risen today.
This is good news for us and for everybody.
Jesus Christ has risen from the grave.
Been told this good news, and now we will go and tell others.
Jesus Christ is risen today.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom.
For thine is the kingdom.
And the power.
And the power.
And the glory forever.
And the glory forever.
Amen.
Amen.
It was early in the morning on the third day after Jesus died. The sky was pink and red with the first light of sun. The women didn't notice the sky. They hurried to the cave that contained Jesus' body. Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James, led the way. Two other, Solomon and Jonah, carried the spices to rub on the body of Jesus. They had a job to do.
The women were so sad. To cheer themselves up, they reminded themselves that Jesus loved them very much. I wonder how do you remind yourselves that Jesus loves you?
It's damp in there.
I don't know.
really hasn't.
The woman did not delay. They ran to tell Jesus' friends that they had seen and heard, except Mary, who said the angel.
I wonder, what would have done if you were one of the women who saw the angels in pain? I'm going to come to the bridge and then show us how you think that it looks when they saw the angels in pain. One, two, three. Oh!
Mm-hmm. Volunteers
will take one to the traditional service. Okay, over there. Now listen, they are grown-ups, and they don't really behave well in church.